You have arrived in San Francisco, and it's one of the most famous cities in the world just because it's iconic culture of what goes on there, from the old 1960s days, the flower in your hair, to many, many things. The city is still beautiful, right along the beautiful bay. You're gonna have a great free day here to relax and enjoy this amazing city.